In this video, I'm going to show how I reuse a frame by stretching new mesh. These are the tools I use. Very simple. A hammer, some pliers, and a little piece of wood. First, you want to take out the foam lining. That's what holds the mesh in place. My frames come with the lining included because all of them are store-bought. I reuse frames for two reasons. One, I don't have space enough to store a million frames. Another reason is it gets too expensive if you have to buy an entirely new frame for every design you make. And as you'll see, it's not that difficult to restretch your own frame. Mesh is sold at the store per meter off of a large roll, so you're going to want to cut the pieces to size depending on how big or small your frames are. The foam lining has bends in it from being in the frame for so long. Line them up with the corners of the frame. Once you have everything lined up, you just go ahead and push down one side of the mesh. Now you do the opposite side. So give it a slight tug. Make sure that the mesh is tight. And push down. As you can see, I don't actually have to hammer very hard. You just want to make sure that the lining goes all the way down. You can always correct it later on. Now you do the sides. So you want to just do the, I guess you'd call it like the middle of the bar, or the middle of the frame. So you just want to do the four corners, creating a very tight cross across the screen. Now you do the last side. A little bit of hammer. And now it's just a matter of tucking in the foam lining all the way to the corners. So I usually sort of randomly hammer it in wherever I see it needs some correction. And as you see, the mesh gets lined across the frame. It gets extremely tight, which is what you want. And just make sure that you push the foam lining all the way down. So, there you have it, a brand new screen, ready to print. That only took, what, three and a half minutes? Not too bad. Saved you like $20-$30. And we're good to go.